some neat cracks. Slippery too, isn't it? You're doing good, Ashley.
And then, sideways, like this? Yeah. You keep going? Okay, yeah.
Good job. Good job. Nice. Yeah, let's try that. Alright. Heading back. You're doing good. Yeah, there you go. If you can do one jump, then you can wedge your hips. Nice. Good job. Now the goal is to get up to my feet level, okay? Yep. I got a hand here, okay? Hold on. This is the way to do it, okay? Grab my wrist. Grab my wrist. There you go. It's tricky. You gotta somehow get... See if you can get your heel up to where your butt is. Anybody can get past me though.
Oh.
If you can use that, maybe.
Yep. I don't know. It's like I need something to like pull, right. But there's not. It's
here, you can boost up on the side.
Ashley, right on your butt is a crack. If you can get your heel to that, I don't know if you can bend your leg in that direction. But if you can do that, touch your heel to your butt and you'll be fine. There you go. Good job.
This is crazy.
Yeah, wedge yourself. There you go.
Okay.
Now get your heel on that ledge. There. You're in. Yeah, hop on down there. Does that go a little bit?
That's for that hole that you walked by coming up.
If you want to see the rest of the cave, we got to go back where we came.
Not doing it.
What? Sorry. Where do you go from there?
It looks like there was kind of a Y, and either way goes into the rest of the cave. No, I just took a look at this map here, and at least according to this, because that's the entrance, so we're in this little chamber right now, and we just went down the crack, and it looks like it splits off.
Where are we?
So we made it to, like, right there at that Y, I believe.
And we didn't, were we going the right way?
We were.
Now we turned around.
So it does keep going?
Yep. That's the rest of the cave.
Where'd you come from?
John, you been in this cave?
Yeah, it's been about 8 years ago.
Do you have to go that way to see the rest of it?
The chimney? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll go through first.
Or are we going back?
I didn't know if you were going to get there.
That was just practice.
Uh-huh.
No, it's the real thing.
Splits in. Alright. Don't use traction.
Can I shoot a cast you, John?
You gonna try it?
Okay. This is kinda tricky.
Now you're buying.
Breathe deep and spread it apart.
Hold up.
too fat.
I told you.
Oh, no. Next year.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
The way things are going, I won't even be able to get in the cave next year.
Either way, looks like it goes. Sideways, couldn't you?
I thought, wait, when you get to the second one, it's slippery and shallow.
Okay. Who else is beyond you?
Just Nick.
Alright. Well, at least try it. Damn, I shouldn't have chosen these shitty things. I don't know if my shoes will do the right job here. Yeah, I can see how that would work. Got a couple of handholds. And then is it just kind of like a ledge like this all the way around that you can see? I mean, as far as beyond you? There's something in my left hand, then I'd be set. Do you want to put a hand on the board? As long as I know that doesn't roll out from under my foot, then I feel safe. Thank you. in it.
Above the hump?
Yeah, there. Holy shit.
There we go.
I could take a nap like this.
Yeah, no, you just scoot across.
I was like, there's no way I can get beyond this point. Look at that's going. If you put a hand on there and you feel like confidence, it's not too bad. Alright. Well, this is kind of a tricky part here. So is just two of you behind or ahead of me?
Yeah.
Okay. And four behind. Alright. Well. I kind of don't want to leave this position until, I don't know. I can tell you where we are. But I don't know the rest.
Where's that hole? Can you shine your light down your shoulder? Uh-huh. So did you aim for that hole with this foot?
I did. I have longer legs, so it was a little easier for me, but
where are we then?
Give me 1 second so she can get her knees up. Nice hand holds right where they are. Nice.
Oh,
once you're there, you're good.
Holy shit.
That's a piece of cake.
Oh my god.
Right.
You just have to go for
so,
it.
So, we came in, we hung a right, and now we've hung a left, and we are at this intersection right there.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Well, we're going to talk about
that
later. Is that how that works?
Spark crashing.
That
would help a lot. Okay.
Okay,
so the part I'm not confident in is how to turn around here. This.
It's hard for short people, Eva.
Yeah, as long as they only move a couple inches at a time, it's not bad at all. Closer to the edge, and I put a foot here, and I started lowering myself down until it touched, and it wasn't too bad.
And then swing your leg right up. Did you just swing your leg up to get in that position? Oh, yeah.
Oh, and I put both palms against that and pushed it back on my back.
What?
So that I could, oh shit.
Yeah,
little fingertips push out. I can attempt to hold a foot. Take your time.
I'm not gonna get up yet then. I'm pretty good right here, actually. I just like.
You guys are kicking
for
ass.
Anything over here or nothing?
Not that way. Nope, but both of these leads definitely go to the rest of the cave. Mainly just worry about this foot once you got that. And there's also a ledge right here. But unless it's easier for you to worry about that foot.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello. There you go. Yep. Good. You're there. You still wedged?
Yep, for the most part.
Good. Good. I'll stop your foot from sliding. Don't worry about that. As long as you go forward with it. And I might need to get it out of your way, or at least give you space to do that. So put your weight on that foot. I won't let it slide out. There you go. Good. Now you made it.
Yeah. Little people problem. Which way do we go?
Either way, I suppose. This is a maze. It splits off right here now. Yeah, this is a neat maze. I like this a lot. There's actually these,
Yeah. I got the last part with that.
No, it's not
that. Okay, gotcha.
Right?
Cool.
Hey, check it out. Look underneath here. That's amazing.
Whoa!
And it goes on both sides. I love that. I didn't go that way.
That looks like animal.
So don't get lost. Yeah,
wow.
That's pretty small.
Cool. It's like a little room.
Oh, that's neat. It looks, I mean, the other way goes kind of uphill, but I'm sure they were all going to do that. It's a good sign you're having fun, though, for this movie.
I had no idea.
Alright, we went, unless there's a vertical, is there anything above us, or up that crack?
There, well.
No, we haven't been this way yet, so we just go down and, yeah, where did that take you? Did that loop around?
It does kind of a little loop right there, basically goes around. Oh yeah,
I didn't go as far back as I could though.
Yeah.
No, this loops back to that one, back there. Hey, go that way.
Let's check it out. Let's see what it's like. You made it!
Yeah.
a spray painted arrow over there for an exit sign. I don't know what this is. Already lost. I think as long as we pay attention to what it looks like around us, we'll make our way out. And if not, John's gonna come get us.
Wouldn't they want that?
Oh, they'd hate it.
Yeah, there you go.
We came from the right.
We did? So they just went left?
I think so. That should be the... Although, if you go back to the right, and then go to that next intersection where the tricky part was, and you go left, that's another route as well.
There's people back there.
And I don't know which direction they
went.
There's people back there. Yeah, but I thought they were going to go that way.
Both directions I have not been yet. And you know what? It kind of looks like they both join up.
Yeah, probably so.
I finally figured out where we are on the map. Yay. I have not, no. Or at least not further than 10 feet from here. Have you looked underneath that ledge?
Yeah, it's so cool, isn't it?
Fantastic, especially if you go back to where you just came. It's really neat. There's a whole kinds of chambers held up by columns.
Yeah.
It's better if we come back that way and you look under. Oh, wow, that's trippy. That crack appear to go?
Yeah,
kind of beyond that breakdown?
I don't know if you can see what
I love this excavation. It's so cool. Sure. It must go, but you gotta do some crawling over
there.
Right
there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there it is. Nice. First bat of the day, actually. Thank you. appears to be an upper and a lower level. You guys in here? Yeah. I'm pretty sure they went this way. Yeah. It's cool. It's a muddy, cold breakdown, but now it opens up in front of me. It definitely goes. That little spot you're standing at is kind of challenging, but it's doable. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm gonna push it for sure. But if you change your mind, just don't leave me behind. Anybody in here? Whew. Some cold stuff. Now, when you're seeing where he is, look underneath there. It's really cool. It's all hollowed out and columned up. Kingdom, right? It really does go a long ways in all directions. There's tunnels that go way over there to that other passage we were on. And I know that connects all the way to the other passage.
Oh, there you go.
That's nice. There's our plank, yay! Bypass step. Maybe, let's do a sound off.
There's three ahead of me, there's an option, and three of you guys back there, so that should be eight, and there's two of you left behind Keyhole. I don't know if I can twist my leg through this.
Yeah, this is the tricky part, rotating it around. Do you have to get up to your level?
I don't know if anybody shimmied through right there. I think I
There we go. Nice. This is that tight spot, huh? Things are getting real close.
Shimmy? No.
Not here, no. At least not with the knees up. But you might be able to.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Does that work?
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. Make sure we're all out. That was great, you guys. Holy shit. Yeah. That was really something.